Buddy, I see your wheels. He's coming up. Dan Wheeler's back. I can't wait to talk to him. And it's time to talk about Don Aslett right now. And we're cleaning that up with the Clean Sweep manual carpet sweeper. This is old school tech made modern. And this is also customizable clean. It's meant for your carpet. We're gonna talk about how to maintain the device, how to customize it to what you want, but it's a steel construction and it's three easy payments of $10.09. First day presented on those three easy payments, but the easy pay is gone at the end of the day. David Leone is here with us today and he's a home improvement expert and I've seen you on television before.
I'm trying.
He's TV hosted a few shows. Good to see you, my friend.
How are you?
Oh, it's good to see you. I haven't
good
seen you in a little
you.
While.
Yeah.
Thanks for joining us on our anniversary show.
You're welcome.
Show.
This is fantastic.
Are
2 years,
so
right?
Exciting. Yeah.
You know what that means?
What's that?
I don't know. Please, you made it. 2 years, that's great.
Okay, you're in. But Don Aslett, so when we talk about carpet cleaning, a lot of us don't want to get out the full upright vacuum heavy duty thing every single day.
The noise, the cords, all that stuff going with
what
it.
Can this do for us in between?
This is just picking up little stuff. This is the kind of stuff where if you're with your kids and they just drop something on the, you know, they're watching the movie or whatever and they drop it under the couch, you're just going to go ahead and get it instead of making a whole racket with the vacuum and the cords.
Oh, good.
That's
call.
It. So, and it's super easy. And it's really, I mean, the technology behind it, we talked about it. This is going old school. So check this out. No cords, no noise. Ready? Check this out.
Hold on.
Yeah.
What?
That's what I'm talking about. This is what used to happen to me in the movie theaters. My grandparents owned the movie theater. We were talking earlier.
That's so good.
And remember how they're kicking your feet? Everybody's got to get their feet up.
You felt something bump into the side of your shoe, and you're like, what is that?
Yeah, move your feet. That's it. So, and this guy, look at this. Sprinkles. Watch this.
Wow, come on.
A little bit back and forth, that's it. That's how easy it is. And listen, it's nice and easy to go, and the clean out is super easy too. So if you guys can check this out, right?
Let's come forward and take a look.
Check this out.
What's happening under there?
So what's happening is that these are trays, right?
Okay.
So you're gonna get these trays, they're gonna dump out, you're gonna spin this over, and boom. Look at all the stuff that it picked up. Now, the great part is, check this out. This is what's happening. This is the wheel here. This is what's picking it up. This is called the squeegee wheel. This is what's picking everything up. And I'm gonna show you how great this is because there's other brushes that go here and those are for pet hair. Remember we were talking before
about
this almost has two purposes for big stuff picking up and then another one is for picking up pet hair and fine stuff and
so
I'm going to show that to you.
So I can snap things in and out of the bottom to customize it for what I need.
Absolutely.
I
and especially
see.
if you've got a pet that has a ton of pet hair, it's going to here's your brushes here. If you guys can take a look here, right? So there's your brushes there and what's going to happen is that you can take these brushes on and off. Look at this right here. So you were just using it without. I was just using it without. Nice and easy. It clicks back on and then it's ready to go.
Wow.
And it's ready for your fine stuff. So this is coffee, right? So if you've got coffee grinds, it's going to gone.
Where are you from originally, David?
This is gone. North Jersey.
That's what I heard.
Oh yeah, you got that, right?
I heard a little
coffee. Hey,
there's coffee. Drop a little coffee. I love it so much. You know what? But these are fine particulates on the rug.
Yes, they are. These are the kind of things that you would have to break out of vacuum.
Okay.
There's no way you're picking this up just by your hand. This is oregano. Check out the oregano. The oregano just completely disappears. That's the way to do it. Now, also, I want to show you this. Here goes the pet hair. Here's the real daddy right there. Pet hair is coming right up. You're going to see, we're going to go back and forth a little bit. So you're going to go back and forth a little bit. Now, I'm going to show you how it grabbed and picked everything up. So check this out. So here is the brush, right? That's the brush that picked everything up. Now, you have an option. We have an additional comb here. This comb right here is for pull up all the hair on this brush and then you just pull it off.
Got it.
And you can see how it picks it up. It's fantastic. It's a great thing if you don't want to make a lot of noise. And I don't know about y'all, but my dog is, I also lived in Georgia too, so you got that y'all
coming
out. So right there, a lot of dogs are afraid of vacuums.
Yes.
Very, very afraid.
They
are. So you don't want to make that noise.
Oh, that's thoughtful. Yeah.
Right? So pretty cool, right?
And if you have a little one in the house, maybe it's nap time and it's the only chance you get to clean up around the house.
Yes.
You don't want to wake up the little one either.
No, you don't.
So this is quiet way to do it. It's from Don Aslett. Don Aslett is our go-to name here
definitely.
At QVC for trying to keep it tidy.
Absolutely. And it's really, you know, it's really all of his ideas that are going back and forth and using this. And it's just keeping your house cleaner. Now, sequins. So I've got two daughters as well. We've done a lot of tchotchkes and making little dresses
and
stuff.
Any dance costumes?
Dance costumes, sitting 6 hours to watch them dance for a minute. It's cool. That's what we do. But you can see and look
at it. He's fine with it.
We're all good with it. So now check out these sequins, right? Sequins are coming right up. This is, and sequins are not hard, easy to pick up. It's one of those things that, you know, you're going to go back and forth and back and forth to try and pick these up. And
you know,
again,
what, though, to your point, you're talking about little ones in the house.
Yep.
This would be a way that the little ones could get involved with helping you keep it clean.
They sure could.
There's nothing to plug in. There's
no
electricity here.
That's right.
That's nice.
And think about this. You know, the toys that we were given when we were toddlers are these with the little bubbles and the little balls bouncing around.
Yeah.
It's the same thing. That's exactly what this is. And look at this, sprinkles. They're gone.
Remember, this is meant for carpet. You have those little brush sweepers that you can snap in or snap out. When do we know, as we wrap up, to snap in the little brush cleaners and to take them out? What do you recommend? So for finer things, we use the brush?
For finer things, you use the brush. And sometimes I say to people, you know what? Get two. Get one for the big stuff, get one for the fine stuff. Especially if you have a pet and a lot of pet hair.
Old school tech made modern. The three easy payments are gone at the end of the day, remember. Really nice to get it home for $10 and change. David, it's so good to see
good
you
to see
again.
You as well.
Thanks for being here.
Absolutely. Have a great
this
day.
Is
Thank
awesome.
You.
I like this. Is it time to play What Is It? Why am I looking around like I've never been here before?